three great men, a king, a priest, and a rich man. Between them stands a common sellsword. Each great man bids the sellsword kill the other two. Who lives, who dies? Power resides where men believe it resides. It's a trick, a shadow on the wall. And a very small man can cast a very large shadow.
You're fighting to overthrow a king.
Killing you would send your brother a message.
You might find it difficult to rule over militaries who want you dead.
I understand the way this game is played.